većina kompanija u pilotu, da su to u stvari mala i srednja preduzeća.
Okay, going to the intermodal logistics center, or the ILC as I'd like to call it, it's more practical. Who are going to use these lanes?
Da se sada vratimo znači na intermodalni logistički centar, ko će zapravo koristiti intermodalni logistički centar?
We've basically defined and targeted five different groups.
Mi smo puno intervjua.
We continue our research and analysis in Holland, back in our offices.
Nastavili smo sa istraživanjem i analizom u Holandiji, u našem prostorijenom kancelariju u Holandiji.
Where we also had interviews and meetings with, let's say, logistics experts with lots of experience about cross-border transport logistics.
Gde smo imali i razgovore sa međunarodnim stručnjacima iz ove oblasti.
And here are names and logos that you're very familiar with. These are among others for instance we've spoken to.
All this remain the logo in the field.